Hi, I'm Kevin Arrow from Same Day Delivery Company Arrow Light Haulage, based in Essex. Today we're going to talk about tyres and treads and what to look for to make sure that they're in the best condition.
So every morning before you leave for work or on whatever journey you may be going in your vehicle, you just need to do a quick vision check of your tyres. Check the tread, you can do that with your finger, just make sure that it's at least 1.6mm, which is the legal requirement. You check the wall of the tyre, make sure there's no defects, bumps, lumps, tears, scratches, anything sticking out of it that shouldn't be there, which could be a potential problem for you. If you're unsure and you feel that the tyre may be defective, just quickly take it into your local dealer to get them to look at it for you, or if you're really unsure, change the tyre and then take the spare in.
You also need to check the tyre pressure every couple of days to make sure it's within the requirements for your specification.
You can't tell by just pushing the tyre as to whether it's over or under inflated. You need to get a properly calibrated pressure gauge or go to your local petrol station and use one that they've got there.
It takes seconds to check your tyres every day, but just remember that these are what will save your life. They're your contacts on the ground, and that's what you're sitting on, so make sure that they're in good condition.